to export grid data to Excel. This is downloading the file in Excel, and terminal is, this is in Excel. So how the code is done is here. Data system.io configurations SQL plant namespaces, and this is connection string. This is SQL data for grid view.